I would like to be a teacher. A small girl named Ruby was sleeping.
Wake up, Ruby. Today is your big day.
Oh, yes, Mama. Today is my first day at school. I'm so excited.
Ruby has a bath and changes her clothes.
Mama, will you please tie up my hair?
Mama ties Ruby's hair and takes her to school.
Hello, Ruby. Welcome to your new school. I am Mrs. John, your class teacher.
Goodbye, Ruby. I'll be back to pick you up after school. Be a good girl and have a good day.
Bye, Mama.
You can hang your bag and water bottle on this hook.
Ruby walks up to a boy and says,
Hello, I'm Ruby. What's your name?
Hi, Ruby. I am Mark. Will you be my friend?
Yes, Mark.
Good morning, children. Let us get to know each other. I will throw this ball to each one of you in turn. When you catch the ball, you have to tell us three things about yourself.
Teacher throws the ball towards the children. Ruby catches the ball first.
I am Ruby. I love ice cream. I have a little brother called Joy.
This way, everybody introduced themselves.
Now, let's look at some pictures. Can you tell me what is this?
It's a dog. I have a dog at home. His name is Ginger.
Do you like coloring pictures?
Yes, teacher.
Mrs. John then gives the children some pictures of animals and birds to color. After coloring, the children go out to play in the garden. The bell rings.
Now come in, children. It is a snack time. Please go in a line and wash your hands.
In the washroom, Bob sprays water on Jenny's dress. The teacher scolds him for being naughty. After snacks, the children get together to listen to the story of Jack and the Beanstalk. Now it's time to get ready to go home.
Take your bags and water bottles and make a line, please.
Father comes back from work to pick up Ruby.
So, Ruby, how was your day?
Oh, yes, Daddy. I had fun at school today. Our teacher, Mrs. John, is very nice. She played with us, took us on a nature walk, and told us a story. When I grow up, I think I would like to be a teacher.